how to tie a palomar knot. Take your line and double it up. Take the folded end and put it through the eye of the hook, pulling it all the way through, giving yourself enough line. Now you're going to tie an overhand knot. Pull the folded end through. Now take your hook and put it through the loop that you created and bring that loop all the way to the top of the knot. Before you pull it tight, moisturize it to avoid friction.